Big smile, like you mean it. One, two, three.
I hardly think I'm qualified to come across all sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherubim.
Julia, what are you talking about?
There again, they're on their knees. Being worshipped is a breeze. Which father suits us in the interim?
It's me and him.
Oh my God!
It's tough to be a god.
Bread where mortals have not gone. Be deified when really you're a sham. Be an object of devotion. Be the subject of song. It's a rather touching notion. All those prayers and those salons. And who am I to bridle if I'm forced to be an idol? If they say that I'm a god, that's what I am. What's more, if we don't comply with the locals' wishes, I can see us being sacrificed or stuffed.
You have a point there. Very good picking.
So, let's be gods. The perks are great.
Yeah.
Eldorado on a plate.
Thank you.
Local feeling should not be ribbed.
Never rip up and never rip up a local feeling. No, my friend.
It's tough to be a god. But if you get the people's nod, count your blessings.
Yeah,
keep them sweet. That's our advice.
It's great advice.
Be a symbol. Perfection.
Be a legend.
Be a cult. Take their praise. Take a collection as the most.